So we're right here, 282 feet below sea level. And then the lowest place in the world is just Israel, the Dead Sea, Jordan and Israel.
Here's something to think about. Where was the Savior of the world born? In Bethlehem, literally the lowest place in the entire world. I can think of some symbolism there. Jesus Christ descended below all, chose to suffer for our sins and die on the cross for us. He was born in a lowly, humble manger, in the lowest place on earth. I wonder if that's just a coincidence.